China may be building a military base in Afghanistan. As if the US military didn't have enough competing interests in Afghanistan among its own government, the Taliban, Pakistan, Russia, and others, China seems to be getting into the mix as well, according to a report in the South China Morning Post. According to the Post, China has begun construction of a base in a narrow strip of land that links Afghanistan to China called the Wakhan Corridor. The Post updated its story with a statement from Afghan diplomats in Beijing, which said that China was helping Afghanistan set up a mountain brigade in the country's north to boost counter-terrorism efforts. China's involvement in the base comes as President Xi Jinping seeks to extend Beijing's economic and geopolitical clout. The Chinese are pouring billions of dollars into infrastructure in South Asia. With Afghanistan's potential to destabilize the region, analysts said any moves there would be viewed through the prism of security. It also worries that Islamic State group militants fleeing Iraq and Syria could cross Central Asia and Xinjiang to reach Afghanistan, or use the Wakhan to enter China, analysts say. Afghan and Chinese officials discussed the plan in December in Beijing, but details are still being clarified, Afghan Defense Ministry Deputy Spokesman Mohammad Radmanesh said. Members of the Kyrgyz ethnic minority in Wakhan told AFP in October they had been seeing Chinese and Afghan military patrols for months. The Chinese army first came here last summer and they were accompanied by the Afghan army, said Abdul Rashid, a Kyrgyz chief, adding that he had seen vehicles flying Chinese flags. China has sought to increase its presence in Afghanistan, including in dialogue with the Taliban, after 17 years of Western involvement that has left the country still at war. Along with Pakistan, Iran, and Russia, it is gaining a growing influence even as the United States spends billions of dollars covering much of the $6.5 billion spent annually to support the Afghan National Security Forces, which are struggling to contain an energized Taliban. Chinese military activity in the area, unconfirmed reports have shown what appear to be Chinese military vehicles operating in the Wakhan Corridor, which lies in the shadow of the Hindu Kush Mountains with Tajikistan to the north and Pakistan to the south. Along with military assistance, China has provided equipment and training to Afghanistan's government as it seeks to secure the border and gain economic benefits within the country. Those include the Mesanak copper deposit, believed to contain about 450 million tons of the metal worth tens of billions of dollars. Whether China is, in fact, building a base in Afghanistan remains unclear, but it would not be its first overseas outpost. Beijing constructed a naval base in Djibouti in February 2017, not far from the US base at Camp Lemonnier.